wing side, Shifley. Pionk from the blue line. Lost the handle and shorthanded two on one. It's Hintz with Ben. Rope Hintz to Ben. He scores! Shorthanded goal. And the captain of Dallas answers the captain of Winnipeg, and the game is tied at one.
Well, they were very static on their power play, and then a toxic relationship with the puck from Pionk. I think Hellebuck was concerned that Ben was going to toss this on the backhand to Heiskanen, who came with him, and instead he just waits for the tunnel to open up just enough, and a quick flick of the wrist puts it 5-all and knocks the game at 1.